Can we trust artificial intelligence to make decisions about our health? This question has become more pertinent as healthcare payers increasingly rely on AI to streamline processes. Artificial intelligence, once a concept confined to science fiction, is now a reality in many sectors, including healthcare. But as we integrate AI more and more into our systems, we must also confront the ethical implications of this technology. Take, for instance, the healthcare sector, where AI is being used to streamline patient claim adjudication and prior authorization determinations. But this rising dependence on AI is not without its problems. In fact, it has raised significant concerns, especially among providers. Case in point, the lawsuits filed against Cigna and United Health in November of 2023. Both companies are facing allegations of wrongful denial of medically necessary care due to their AI models. These lawsuits against Cigna and United Health have opened a Pandora's box, highlighting the potential pitfalls of AI in healthcare. In November 2023, two class action lawsuits were filed against Cigna and United Health, alleging wrongful denial of medically necessary care due to their AI models, PXDX and NH Predict. The lawsuit against Cigna alleges that PXDX, the company's AI algorithm, is being used to automatically review claims without a proper medical review, a requirement mandated by both law and contract. Over a two-month period in 2022, it's reported that Cigna used PXDX to automatically review and deny over 300,000 claims, spending an average of just 1.2 seconds per claim. The allegation suggests that Cigna's medical directors may be authorizing denials without proper examination of individual cases, circumventing legal and regulatory requirements that physicians must review claims before payers can deny them on the basis of medical necessity. The case against United Healthcare, specifically related to Medicare Advantage plans, shares a similarly troubling narrative. It's alleged that United Health's AI model, NH Predict, has an error rate of 90%. The model is accused of denying claims by setting unrealistic recovery expectations for Medicare Advantage patients in post-acute care settings, often contradicting the assessments of actual treating physicians. Both cases highlight a critical issue: the minimal rate of claim appeals by patients, with only about 0.2% of policyholders appealing denied claims. Most end up either paying out of pocket or foregoing necessary post-acute care. This can have severe consequences, especially for the elderly, potentially forcing them out of care facilities or depleting their savings. The United Healthcare lawsuit also sheds light on an alarming aspect: the use of these AI algorithms to influence human behavior. It alleges that employees are pressured to align skilled nursing facility stays with the projections of the NH Predict model, facing discipline or termination for deviations, regardless of the actual care needs of patients. These cases underscore the need for vigilance and proactive measures by both patients and providers to prevent misuse of AI in healthcare. In a world increasingly dominated by AI, how can we prepare ourselves to navigate its complexities? One way is through education, particularly programs that focus on the intersection of AI and business. The online MBA program from BHSEU University USA is one such program, offering 3 out of 15 courses about how AI applies to business, finance, management, fintech, marketing, blockchain, business law, and ethics. This isn't about coding, it's about understanding how AI is reshaping the business landscape and learning to leverage that knowledge for effective decision-making. What's more, this program is affordable. Thanks to lean management, tuition is less than $550 per month, and quality is not compromised. The faculty consists of top-level professors, all with PhDs and a wealth of professional experience. An MBA from BHSEU University USA can equip you with the knowledge and skills to navigate a business world increasingly shaped by AI. The lawsuits against Cigna and United Health highlight the importance of vigilance and proactive measures in the face of increasing AI use in healthcare. Both cases underscore a critical issue: the minimal rate of claim appeals by patients. With only about 0.2% of policyholders appealing denied claims, many are left paying out of pocket or forgoing necessary post-acute care. This brings us to a crucial point. Patients must exercise their right to appeal wrongfully denied claims. This is not just a right, but a necessary step towards ensuring that AI does not override human judgment in critical healthcare decisions. On the other side, providers have a role to play. They should negotiate contracts with payers that prohibit such practices and scrutinize existing agreements that might allow for litigation against inappropriate AI use. As AI continues to permeate healthcare, ensuring its responsible and transparent use becomes increasingly vital. The ethical use of AI in decision-making processes that directly affect patient care and well-being cannot be overstated.